अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर किड्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू आर ऑल डूइंग ग्रेट एंड पेइंग ड्यू अटेंशन टुवर्ड्स योर स्टडीज. डियर किड्स, वेलकम बैक टू आवर इंग्लिश क्लास. दिस इज़ योर इंग्लिश टीचर एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कॉम्प्रिहेंड द रिमेनिंग पोर्शन ऑफ द लेसन वेट अ व्हाइल क्रोकोडाइल. Dear kids, so far we have learned that there are three main types of crocodiles found in India, and we also learned some special features of the crocodiles, and we learned that crocodiles are cold-blooded animals. So, dear kids, let's learn something more about crocodiles. Female crocodiles dig holes in the sand or make mounds of leaves and twigs. They lay 40 to 60 eggs in these warm nests and guard them. Crocodile eggs can take anywhere from 55 to 110 days to hatch, after which the mother gently carries the babies one by one to the water. The mother stays with the babies for a few weeks, and after that the family separates. Dear kids, the females of these crocodiles, the female crocodiles, they dig holes, they make small holes in the sand, or they make mound. Mound means a large pile of leaves or twigs, okay? So, they lay 40 to 60 eggs in these warm nests. It means they keep their nests where they lay the eggs, they keep them warm. And they also guard them. It means they protect their eggs from the enemies. Crocodile eggs can take anywhere from 55 to 110 days to hatch. So, a crocodile, the baby of a crocodile, it needs 55 or 110 days. The egg of a crocodile needs 55 to 110 days to hatch. Like, hen lays eggs, it takes some days till the chick comes out of the egg. Likewise, the egg of a crocodile, it also needs 55 to 110 days to hatch. And when it is properly hatched, this mother crocodile, it gently carries the babies that come out of those eggs. It carries the babies one by one to the water. The mother stays with the babies for a few weeks. So for the first few weeks, the mother takes care of the babies and the mother stays with the babies. But after a fixed time, the family separates, means the babies live by their own and the mother also lives separately. Although they are predators and scavengers, many young crocodiles are killed for food by other animals. So, dear kids, you know that these crocodiles, they are predators. Predators means the animals that kill and eat other animals. And scavengers. Scavengers means that not only eat the food that is killed by them. No, if some food or some dead animal is left over by some other animal, they can also eat that. So they are scavengers also. But many young crocodiles are killed for food by other animals. So crocodiles, small or young crocodiles, they are also being hunted by other animals for food. Some crocodile species are in danger of disappearing completely due to the destruction of their habitats by humans. So when this young crocodiles, they are being hunted by other animals for food, there are many types. Species means types. There are many types of crocodiles that are in a danger of getting disappeared, means they are endangered. Like currently they are exist on the earth, they are present on the earth, but if their hunting is not stopped or if they are not protected, it's quite obvious that after some time certain species will get vanished from this earth, okay? And this is not only happening due to the hunting of these crocodiles by other animals. No, it's also because of the destruction of their habitat. Habitat means the places where they live, the feasible place where they make survival. So the humans are destructing their habitats, they are disturbing their lives. That's why some of the crocodiles, they are in a danger of getting vanished. People also kill crocodiles out of fear and use their body parts in medicines and to make things like shoes and handbags. So you see here, people are also killing the crocodiles. Some are killing them out of fear or to protect themselves, but some are killing them for selfish needs or other purpose is, like some of their body parts they are used for making medicines, okay, fine, but some are killing the crocodiles unnecessarily to make other things like shoes, handbags. No doubt there are other materials of which we can make the shoes and handbags. Why to kill the crocodiles for this cause? No, it doesn't make any sense. It isn't good for our environment, it isn't good for the earth as well as the crocodiles. So whatever things we can make from other materials, we should not kill these animals or disturb the food chain for silly things. Crocodiles are important members of the food chain. So you see, like grass is eaten by zebra and zebra is indirectly eaten by crocodile. So crocodiles are important members of this food chain. Food chain means one is eaten by the other. Like we see, grass is eaten by sheep. Sheep is eaten sometimes by bear, sometimes by humans. So every person is an important member of, every living being is an important member of the food chain. Crocodiles are also important members of the food chains. So we must do everything we can to see that these fascinating creatures live for many million years more. So we should make necessary efforts, we should take initiative to do something worthwhile so that these fascinating, these attractive creatures live for many million years. Or we can say that the future generations could also get the opportunity, get the privilege of seeing such fascinating creatures on Earth. So dear kids, this is all about crocodiles. Hope you have got a nice kind of information about these crocodiles. Do the reading or comprehension of this lesson again and take good care of yourselves. We'll see you soon inshallah in our next class. Take care. Allah Hafiz.